from the people of the island of Rhodes, like I say, we were close to 3,000, close to that. And they separated 300 people, 150 boys and 150 girls. And they put us to the other camp, which it's a name that I can't remember, the name. It was in Auschwitz, though the camp it was named different. And the rest, they went on the other side, the left side, which that was the gas chambers and the furnaces.